言うて言わへん。うーわ、あえてって言うわ。 That was really awkward。 My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing B. That's right, pressing B. Ah, not you too. I heard using borders can add some color to the world. It seems you can choose them in the settings menu before you load your game. However, there isn't a frog themed border, so it's just pointless. I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it. Oh, I did not know that. That is a fun fact. What do you think of that? Yeah, it's helpful. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparring is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if their name isn't known. Is that foreshadowing? Uh-huh. I just realized that it has been a while since I've cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday, you might see something you really like. You will want to leave money in your pockets ahead. Dude, there is just one switch. And where is that switch? Oh, am I supposed to deliberately fall? Oh, I found it. The first one. Locks Dreamer. Please don't pick on me. You started the fight, buddy. You started the fight. This was on you. How about a staring contest? How about no? Whatever you want. I have one. Is this switch? Yes. Nothing has happened. What about this switch? Here's the switch. Nothing happened. Switch, listen, yes, nothing happened. Then what was the point of this? All these. Do not push that switch. Son of a bitch. The far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation in perspective. The far door is not an exit. You notice there was a blue switch behind this one. Yes. Oh, there it is. Well, that was a bad idea. Yeah, I just had a feeling that one. There we go. Actually, that looks like the way I have to go. I just want to see what's over here first. Ooh! Found a toy knife. Than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Were you hurt? Not a scratch, impressive, but still, I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide any longer. Come, small one. Such a cute body house in this determination. Do you smell that? That smelly smell. Surprise, it is butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought you might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you. Snail pie? This is it. A room of your own, I hope you like. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. Empty photo frames, really dusty. Not assuming that's her, that's Toriel's room. Are there any decorations? Is there a spot over there? The mayor. It's you. It's you! I know you! It's actually a really cool effect, the mayor. There is some white fur stuck in there. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Why is it in the fridge? The sign of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. Stick around just for a bit. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite book hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? The bad's gonna happen if I say hello to my mom. This call to 72 uses for snails. Not bad. How about an exciting snail fact? Do you know that snails have a chainsaw-like tongue called the amygdala? Interesting. Oh, did I just say the wrong thing? Oh, she got a seal. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underworld. I can only destroy it. Nor will I ever be able to leave again. Be a good child, you lost. Human that falls down here meets the same fate. Oh crap, I think she's gonna kill me. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave. They die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, a score will kill you. And I am only protecting you, do you understand? Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. You want to leave so badly? But we're just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove me your strengths. I've lost them. Okay. Should do this. I might actually do this. Beyond this door. Keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Skor, do not let Asgore sink your soul. This plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good. Won't you? Well, I killed her. Let's go. I hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate. In this world, it's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans. When it came down to it, she couldn't even save herself. What an idiot.